devices, such as laptops and devices of similar size. Here in a few minutes, we'll ask you to stow them for landing. Please check around your seat and the seat back pocket for items you need to discard. We'll be coming to the cabin here in a few moments to collect all remaining service items. Please don't eliminate those items in the seat back pocket. If you're seated in row 6 on the Mint Experience, all bags must go in the overhead bin for landing. If you need any assistance, please let an in-flight crew member know. We'll be happy to assist. Also, if you're seated in the Mint Experience and using one of our master dynamic headsets, we're coming through at this time to collect those. We do have earbuds that you can take with you. If you'd like to finish your show, you can also take them home with you. It has been our absolute pleasure having you on board with us this evening. And welcome to New York. items are put away. This does include laptops and devices of similar size. If you have any electronic devices plugged into the in-seat power outlets, please don't plug them at this time for the duration of the flight. We're coming to the cabin one last time to collect all remaining service items. Please pass those to the center of the aisle when we come through. Please do not leave any items in the take-back pocket. It has been our pleasure having you on board. We hope you've enjoyed the JetBlue experience. We'll be landing soon. seatbelt securely fastened and carry on items put away until we have arrived at the gate. The captain has turned off the seatbelt time. Do be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items tend to move during your flight. If you have a receipt that says claim at gate, you may pick up your items outside the front boarding door. All other checked luggage will be available at the lower level, carousel number 4. Again, that's carousel number 4 for all of your checked luggage. If you need any extra assistance getting off the aircraft, such as a wheelchair, please feel free to remain seated once we've arrived at the gate, so we can better assist you. For information on connecting flights and bags, then you may check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app, where you can also earn JetBlue points on all your flights starting with today's flight. For those customers connecting to a flight operated by our friends at American Airlines, such as JetBlue Airways Flight 4000 to 4999, a non-stop shuttle to American's Terminal 8, is located near Gate 26.